I'm taking care of my procrastination issues. Just you wait and see.